violation of my probation of the stalking order, that if I didn't get out of here, if I don't take those videos down, that they'll go ahead and arrest me for the violation of stalking, and I'll be, you know, have another PO violation. And so, you know, I asked if the videos are supposed to be taken down, you know, they're unless you're gonna be here for a film.
Talk loud as you can, Eli. Talk loud as you can.
He said, as long as you up there, take them. He's like, you know, you're going to be in here for a couple of days. When you get out, if you don't take them down, we're going to arrest you again for a violation of your stalking order.
So they're going to arrest you until you disappear off the internet.
So right now I'm under arrest for the probation, for the fact that I got arrested for the interference with a police officer, right? And so they went to another judge, not my probation judge, they went to another judge to get him to sign the warrant for the arrest. So, you know, that's basically them going to somebody that doesn't know me, or they're, you know, representing judge, basically. And so when I get down here, Matt's down here, and he's like, hey, I just want to let you know that you're also in violation of your stalking order. And I was, you know, I challenged it and said, you know, those videos were published before. They said, look, I'm not here to play with you. You're going to be down here for a couple of days. When you get out, we are going to, you have 5 days to take those videos. Don't. We are going to arrest you for violation of your stalking order, and there will be another issue, a warrant for your arrest, another probation violation. And I just, you know, said okay, or, you know, just acknowledge what he said, and came back over here to sit down, and I've been trying to figure it out ever since. And I've got to this point now where I found out that they went to a different judge to get the warrant for my arrest. They didn't go to Fushon, and so that's where I'm at today. Last time this happened, the DA recommended a $250,000 fucking bail. I gotta go. Just 1 second, okay? I'll call you guys back.
Okay.